So in this tutorial we will see how to reverse a string. Let's first of all create a string. String will be hello and assign it a value like hello Mike. Okay. Now create a new string called new hello, and over hello string there is a method called replace. Okay. So it will take two parameters, the old character and the new character. So we want to replace the Mike with John. So let's print the new value, which is new hello, and hit Control F5 just to clarify the things. Let's print this one out. So as you can see, the first string will print hello Mike. After replacing the value of Mike, it will print hello John. So you have to use the replace method to replace it. So this is enough for today. See you in the next tutorial.